the problems are not solved. But we are in a much better shape than we used to be some years ago. You can see if you look at the rates for sovereign debts, they are stable. Markets have confidence in the euros, in the stability of the eurozone as a whole, and economy is recovering in the whole eurozone, and the average deficit has been halved in all member states of the eurozone in the last 3 years. And there are some other major industrial states which have not such figures in their budget policy.
Mind you, if you look back across the last 3 years of the eurozone crisis, yes, you've achieved closer fiscal cooperation, but some might argue that that's come politically at the expense of leaving the eurozone more divided than it's ever been in its recent history.
I think we have made a lot of progress in to get better conditions, better rules for a common fiscal policy. If you have a common monetary policy with a common currency, you need a framework for your fiscal policy, because otherwise you will get problems. And of course, the pressure on competitiveness in all economy, for any economy, is huge.